Calvello, Mary Ciafani, and Tony Hill. Beautiful girls on the Chiefs team getting ready to take the track. Here come the Red Devils now. And the score at the present time, the Red Devils 28, the Chiefs 16. As the Red Devils' offensive has been wild tonight. Mary Fabian. But now the changeover coming up. And the men will contact their partners, the girls, for this next skating period, which is the 7th. So you got two big ones coming up. The 7th for the girls and the 8th and final skating period for the men. Men just finished. Score again. Red Devils 28, Chiefs 16. And the Chiefs are wearing the white shirts, and the Red Devils in the striped shirts. Contact coming up. Pretty proud of Roller Derby to watch this contact. I'm calling the changeover in Roller Derby, where the men contact their partners, the girls, and then, of course, the girls contact their partners, the men, when the men take over for the final skating period. In a sport where men and women are placed on an equal basis, where there's an offense and a defense, and where there's body contact. All right, jockey ball positions, ready to go, and Blythe Lopez makes the first break to the 7th skating period. Lopez in the white with the sleeves rolled up, jeans with the Chiefs, and out there with her is Ginger Foley of the Red Devils in the vertical striped jersey. There's that pack action, Mary Fabian hitting up the front of the pack on Gladys Feet, number 27 for the Chiefs. Lopez holds it down. Foley, the redhead, right in there with her for the Red Devils. One member of each team on the jam. They've got to circle that track. They went back in the pack from where they started. Pass a member of the opposition within 2 minutes' time because of a 2-minute time limit on all jams. And this is the pack where they start from. And this is the pack that they have to circle that track and come in the back of and pass a member of the opposition within 2 minutes time because of that 2-minute time limit on all jams. We repeat the rules because many times fans have friends watching for the first time. You want to learn how roller derby goes. Well, it's very simple if you pay attention to how the scoring goes. This is a pack like the line of scrimmage in football. Everything starts from the front of the pack. Everything has to wind up the back end of the pack. Joyce Beasley up front of that track now with Joan Hill, but here are the two offensive players. In the white shirt with the black shoulder stripe is the Chief player, Blanche Lopez, in the vertical stripe jersey for the Red Devils. Moving in, number 17, and it's Ginger Foley. Here they come now. Murray back in the block on him. Foley trying to get in, can't do it. Time getting short on this jam. There's Murray, the bombshell Gardner, the Red Devils, slowing down on Blanche Lopez. Lopez can't get in as Gardner blocks her back. Murray blocking back on Foley. So the defensive player is doing a good job. That's Murray for the Chiefs and Gardner for the Red Devils. Foley trying to get in on Murray. Can't do it. Lopez tries on the outside on Gardner. Gardner takes her back. There's Murray in your picture on the right. In the white shirt, slowing down Foley. Foley trying to get through. Can't do it. Time running very short on this jam. Still trying to get by. Remember, they got to score within 2 minutes' time. If they don't, the jam is off. Blocked by Gardner, going down on Lopez. Lopez trying to get her on the outside. Look at Gardner blocker. Beautiful defensive playing on the part of Gardner, and the same goes for Murray. Lopez never gives up. Tries and tries again. Gardner over her right shoulder, blocking back on Lopez, and Foley tries to get it on Murray. Can't do it. They glass the clock. Time ticking away. Foley slowed by Murray. Time runs out on the jam. No score on the play. Neither jammer could get in within the 2 minutes time and score. And the score remains Red Devils 28-16. Close up of Freddie Noah, the Hawaiian boy, skating for the Chiefs. Nice looking chap, a good defensive man, and a guy that can get out and go offensively, too. All right, jam started. Mary Gardner breaks out. Ron Bombshell for the Red Devils moving out. Jerry Murray with her. Liska, number 31, blocking back in front of that track. Look at that action. Bingo! Hey, gals, rough it up. Gladys Feet being hit by blocker Fidelli in there for the Red Devils. Feet Fidelli. Jerry Murray moving hard. These are the jammers you're looking at now. And Gardner with her. Gardner and Murray moving in the back of that pack. Jerry Murray in the white shirt for the Chiefs moves in now. Full speed ahead. Comes in and moves around out of the 12. Tries to get by. Murray is in there for 1 point, I believe. Murray got one and cuts it off. That's right. The official holds up his finger for 1 point. And it's Murray getting one for the Chiefs. And the score now, Red Devil 28, Chiefs 17. Jockeying pole positions, waiting for that field to get together. Throw your Mack up in front of that pack, along with Joyce Beasley for the Red Devils. Beasley makes the break. Mack moves out. Out comes Loretta Burns. He's out of the jam. And number 22, Jerry Murray. So you got Murray for the Chiefs, Burns for the Red Devils, Gloria Mack for the Chiefs, and Joyce Beasley for the Red Devils. For the jam. Two Steven Stevens. Two Red Devils, Chiefs. And the score remains Red Devils 28, Chiefs 17. Murray thought she had might cut it off, but she didn't have it yet to completely pass near the close up of Speck Saunders, hitting his official roller derby skates prepared for the big and final skating period. These are the skates of the champions, official roller derby skates. The skate point in the center is very important to a roller derby player. He has to know his business and, of course, get those skates in top shape for the competition coming up. Break. Murray was almost in there. She thought she scored. She cut the jam off, but the official ruled no score because she did not completely pass Mary Gardner. So, no score on that one. All right, jockey full positions. Pack action so far this seventh skating period has been very good. Pack is together now. Referee running across the infield, looks up on the track and waves his arm and says, "You can go," and they do go. Breaking out of this one now, it's Blanche Lopez moving out for the Chiefs in the white shirt. Continuing for the Red Devils in the stripes. Beasley for the Red Devils, and Mary Seat fighting the Chiefs. Four on the jam. Foley up and taking over for the Red Devils. Hits up and opens a hole up as Beasley moves through. Not for long. There's Seafani up front for the Chiefs now. Mary Seafani bearing down hard and Beasley chasing. Foley got a helmet off, and that red hair is blowing the breeze as Foley takes out on Blanche Lopez. Now it's up to these two. Joyce Beasley holding it down. See if Bonnie right with her. There's Gardner blocking up in the back. Going down on Jerry Murray. Look at his blocking. He is pretty to watch these skaters on the back track. Look at that block by Murray on Gardner. She's down. Beautiful block by Murray. Beasley holds the lead of the jam now. These are the two offensive players moving in. Beasley driving hard. Ciafani coming in with her. Ciafani being taken, let loose by Murray's block on the Red Devil. And Ciafani is through there for 3 points. Before we can bat an eye, she was through there for a beautiful three-pointer. Ciafani getting through. The referee holds his fingers up, scoring 3 points. And Murray stopped up any possibility of Beasley scoring in the score. Red Devils 28, Chiefs 20. All right, getting ready for the next jam now. Substitution there for the Chiefs. Number 27, Sneed, leaves the track. We'll see who's in there for now. Jockey four positions. Annie Calvello came into the game for Gladys Sneed. All right, a fast break out there on this one. And it's number 18, Helen Luska. Luska moves off of the strike Red Devil team. And with her, Blanche Lopez, the Spanish gal, out for the Chiefs. One member of each team on the jam. There's Lee Fidelli and number 24, Mary Ciafani. Number 17, Foley hit with a nice block in there by Joni Hill. This is a pack action. Two on the jam. All right, back to the jammers now. Luska up front for the Red Devils. Helen Luska is Chicago gal skating for the Red Devil team. Fine style. She was Rookie of the Year last year. And with her, Blanche Lopez out for the Chiefs in white. Look at these gals go. Looks like a picket fence, that 4x4 rail, which goes all the way around this 18-lap to a mile track. Lopez hits up on Luska. She takes it and stays in there. Look at these gals barrel in. Oh, that's moving. Back to block on number 28. Lopez tries to get by, can't do it. Good blocking by Calvello, slowing down in there on Helen Luska. Luska can't get in, and neither can Blanche Lopez. Lopez trying to get in on number 13. Good blocking by the bomb shell Gardner for the Red Devils. can't get by Cal Bellows blocking, so the offensive players are having trouble here with the defensive stars. Well, those blockers are great. They can block to the left or the right. Lopez try to get on the outside, can't do it. Slows down, flies again. Gardner blocks her, slows her down. Hits her on the infield, and when the leading jam player goes on the infield, nobody will stop the jam up. No score, as Lopez is down on the far turn. There's Jerry Murray, arguing the referee.